I just wanted to show our customers how much we care and how much of our own blood and sweat we're putting into these products. This isn't something that's just 9 to 5. This is 24/7. My name is Mark Robito. I'm the R&D manager here at Eastwood. Been with the company for about 25 years. What we're looking at is the QST-30. This is our scroll compressor that we launched a few years ago. The benefit of this thing is the lack of noise. That's putting out 12 CFM, 145 PSI, about 63 decibels. Well, what does 63 decibels mean? Well, here it is right now. This is the unit running. We haven't changed anything. You can hang out with your buddies talking right over this. Now imagine, you know, it's this quiet here. Imagine if I'm just 20 feet over there working on a bench using a die grinder or blasting. It's a luxury in your shop. The industrial technology of this lends itself for smaller scale, like you see it now. Screw compressors, like you'd see in industry, are much larger. So we wanted something that would fit in the same footprint as your 60-gallon vertical tank that you had, or like a horizontal 30-gallon, something like that. One of the reasons was my shop's in a standard two-car garage, and I got the compressor on one corner over there and my blast cabinet on the other side. And this is a 60-gallon, I think it was a 17 CFM piston two-stage. It was just the thumping you'd hear in the floor. I tried isolation blocks, all that shit. Just the noise of it was just, it got to be too much. Over the years, it was just enough's enough. So that's when I decided, all right, well, if I want something like that, let's design something for our customers. What scroll technology is the actual pump itself. You have one movable part rotating in a fixed. So what that allows you to do is that one movable part in there is creating all of your pressure and movement and CFM through the unit without any reciprocating back and forth like a piston. So it's very quiet, very efficient, and it's great for 100% duty cycles. This is going to take care of everything you need. Blasting, it'll keep up with this. You can use it in a cabinet, pressure blasters. We ran pressure blasters out back with, I think they were 316 nozzles on them. Just tie wrap the triggers and ran them for a couple hours. The thing will sit down there at about 90 PSI running solid, but it's designed for that all day long. Painting, you can throw paint guns on it, any type of pneumatic tools, die grinder standards, anything like that, it'll keep up with your load. It's great for the DIY shop. It's perfect for our guys, in fact. So the unit's designed for the DIYer, but when we had these things in testing when we were developing them, we sent them out to some shops. We work with Quality Custom Rides out towards Lancaster. We also sent another unit down to Mike Phillips in Westchester. He ran his whole shop off of this, not just from the restoration side, but also the daily repair side of it. And they've been happy with them. So after years of my personal shop, hanging out with buddies and dealing with that noise of that piston compressor and wait until your neighbors go to work to do some blasting or something like that, we developed this unit. This solves that problem. That's what it's all about. When you buy one of our developed products, it's something that you know we put our heart and soul into it, and something that we needed for our own shop and our own projects, something that you can use and you can trust. That's the biggest takeaway I'd like from this video.